Holy shit!
Hey! You knew this wretch is Otis Skinner.
Is that him? I hope he suffered for his sins, all right. Dump him out back, then.
Go on and move!
That's what we're paying for him. I would give you more if I could.
Yeah, well, there's good. It's only fair.
You should know there has been a cessation in the issuance of bounties in Blackwater. Apparently, we have the budget to build a city, but not to protect one.
Hey there.
Quit wasting my time, you bleeding fool. Christ alive. Watch it now. What the hell's wrong with you?
Don't settle for me. That's my lady. Buddy!
A very good
You'll be okay. got this, girl. Oh, easy. Hey, miss. Good girl. Well done, lady. Ain't you fine? Hey, partner! Nice fit. That's my lady. Who's a good girl? Hey, miss.
Listen,
all right.
I know it
what
can
in
be
the
confusing,
hell is wrong with you?
But that's because you have a log in your eye. I know I have
gentlemen?
One in mine.
Fine morning to you. Fine morning to you.
I am exploding with joy. And you can too. Literally explode. Because with everything I know, I am literally the happiest man
here,
alive.
Come on. Morning to you.
Hello there.
Hi.
Many are called, but few are chosen. Blessed are the goats, for they shall be the meek of human kindness. I think.
You say so.
Oh, I do. I really do.
You okay, girl? Let's go. Take more than that to stop you, girl.
Morning, sir.
Hello?
Good morning, sir.
Ain't you a nice group?
Uh-huh.
Wanna buy something? Have fun reading. Make sure you come back tomorrow.
That goes that good for nothing.
Really?
Morning. Hey there, Hector. My name's John. I knew Arthur, Alden's friend. I'm another, discouraged man.
Yes, say no more. I've got something here you might be interested in. I really think you'll want to take a look at this.
Girl, one more time.
Come here, girl.
Here it is, folks. All the news you need.
Hey, mister, have you seen my dog?
I've been looking everywhere for her. She's been gone for hours. Luckily, can you help me find her? Please?
Sir. Well then, have a look. Take your time with that.
Fine then. Guess I'll just keep looking.
Sure. Good. Good then. All right. Fine item. Good then. Business done. These young folks and their big mouths. I really do miss the 90s.
Hello, sir. How's it treating you?
All good.
Well, you know what you like. Let me know if you have any questions about anything.
Great.
I knew there was something off about that Nathan Kirk feller. Apart from him being a banker, of course.
Thank you. Easy.
Hello.
You be well, partner. Mister?
Hello.
Hey, try going around people.
Okay there.
Hello, sir.
Come on.
Hi, fellas.
Yeah, howdy.
Howdy.
Y'all having fun?
Huh?
Hey, partner.
Hello.
Quite a day, huh?
Nature's smiling, that's for sure.
Over here, fella.
Hello.
Yeah, there's more cattle missing out in downtown.
Very good. Take it open, right? It's nothing. Come on there. Okay, girl.
How do you do?
All right there. Couldn't do it without you, girl. Had an appetite. Been through it, ain't we?
Welcome back.
Can you arrange a bath for me?
All right. Head on over when you're ready.
You got any rooms?
Room's ready whenever you need. Oh, I thank my lucky stars every day here in Strawberry. I think you'll feel much the same.
Letting me take over here.
No, I got this.
Sure. I'll leave you in peace.
You're real helpful, thank you. Don't be causing no more ruckus around here, all right?
I'm hoping that mask's for the dust.
Ain't you special? Lady.
Wind comes through Strawberry like nowhere else.
Hello.
Who's my girl? Brush it off. Quite a horse. There. I love you, lady.
Hey there, come on over. I got something here that might be of interest.
What do you got for me this time, Hector?
Coach heading to Appleseed Timber. Supposed to be a lot of guns. Might want to catch him off guard.
Okay. Thanks. Hello, girl.
Get going.
Well done. How about that?
Yeah, I got a story for you. My sister's
good girl. Cat? Made it this far, eh, girl? Yes, Missy.
Goddamn Chinaman. Tell me this map will have treasure.
Hey there!
Sweet juniper and boiled Satan, you scared me!
Boiled Satan? Yeah, I get that a lot. So, what's that you got there?
You ain't interested in no scrap paper. It's nothing. Just something for wiping and sniffing in the night. Yeah. Well, I got to go
this
now.
This is as nice as I'm gonna ask. Hand it over, now.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. No.
Who's a good horse? Who's a good girl? Ain't you fine? Hey, boy. Go on, boy. Thank you. don't go far. Good girl. Let's go. Nice, Philly. Well done, lady. Hey, miss. There. I love you, lady. Hey, you.
Fine morning, partner.
Hey, partner! Lady. Hey. Made it this far, eh, girl? Couldn't do it without you, girl. Who's a good horse? We're okay. Been through it, ain't we? You okay? Ain't you a good horse? Good girl. Look out!
Where the hell are you, you damn swindler? Hey, you, I need a hand here. This damn con man sold me a serum made from rhino horn for a little problem I've been having. It didn't work, so I took it to a pharmacist. Turns out it's just water, table salt, and flour. You gotta help me find the bastard.
Right. So, which way'd he go?
Not sure. I reckon he's hiding in town somewhere. I'll keep looking here, if you can check the other side of the river.
We're good, aren't we?
Morning!
Ain't you fine?
Whoa, whoa! Watch out.
Hey, mister.
Why don't you just leave the people around here alone? Anyway.
You're a hard worker, all right.
Food don't grow on trees, you know.
Morning.
Yeah, I guess I'll settle down on one of these.
This is a little low. Woo. What's that smell? Hey there. Sell any miracle cures lately? Hear that rhino horn is real hard to come by.
Shh. I get it. I get it. Just keep it down, will you? That limp dick sent you here, didn't he? He's a vile man. I did the women out here a favor. Don't tell them I'm drunk. Here, please. Oh, God.
Come on, girl. One more time. Good girl. All right there. All right.
Well, any luck?
Swindler's waist deep in shit over behind the woodworks.
Okay. I'm gonna make him drown in that shithole.
I know you're following me. Quit it! I'll gut you!
Take it like I said.
Shut your bone box. Rhino horn, my ass. You sold me heart attack in a bottle.
Stay the hell away from me. I don't deserve this.
Jesus. God. Jesus. Yeah, mess with me. See what happens. Let's see you sell your rhino bunk now. Listen.
Seems that was gonna happen to him sooner or later.
It's like I was never here. You never saw me, okay?
Too bad you still got, that little problem, huh?
No call for that. Hear me?
At least the women in town will be relieved. So that's good.
Leave me alone, damn you!
There. Let's go, girl.
Back.
What did I do? Put that down!
Wait a minute. Why don't you show me what you got cooking down in that basement? Yeah.
That ain't nothing. Just a little batch of white lightning to warm the old bones.
Take me down there. Now!
It's down this way. Like I say, nothing to see, really. Just a little drop on the side.
I'll be the judge of that.
Stay away from me, please. I'm just trying to make ends meet. It ain't like Strawberry's full of big spenders. You can see it ain't much, really. Come on! You don't have to clean me out! I look like a wealthy...
Tell me where the money is. I ain't gonna ask twice.
Okay! Okay, there's a loose brick in the wall by the still. You don't need to take it all.
Keep your mouth shut, and maybe I'll keep mine shut about this little operation of yours.
We all gotta make a bit extra on the side.
Yeah, we do.
Whoa! Please, stay back. Hey now, that's close enough.
What sense is it to be rude not to rob you?
You make me sick. You think you can take whatever you want? I work hard, God damn you!
You got people waiting on you.
There's my girl.
Good morning.
Who's my girl?
Come
That's
on,
my girl.
Out of the way.
Hey, chump.
You think I won't kill you? Not a smart bet.
That's my lady. Good girl. Slow now. Yes, Missy. Ain't you special?
I don't like the look of you.
Who's a good girl? How about this? There. We're okay. How are you? Ain't you a good horse? You okay? Well, well. About this. Hey, you. There. We're good, aren't we? Nice, Billy. Well done, lady. Hey, miss. Ain't you a good horse?
Making my life a misery, day and night.
Got quite an arm on you.
Ain't much in the mood for company right now, partner.
All right. You don't strike me as a happy fella.
All those years chasing her. Well, she didn't want nothing to do with me. Listen,
I ain't got much time to myself. Could you let me have this?
Well, then, fine. I'll just leave you to it. You... No reason I need to be tied up.
Oh, no!
Let's see what you got in here. You have fun there now. Couldn't do it without you, girl. Good girl. How about this? You okay? Hey. You know, you're still ugly at 20 paces.
Big old mouth.
Easy.